The baseline jumper is one of the toughest shots in basketball. It requires a lot of touch. You will shoot from 12 to 15 feet out. After you shoot, get your own rebound and go to the other side. Repeat this and make as many shots as you can from the baseline.